Hello, I'm Pharmacist Virginia, a travel health pharmacist with over 5 years of experience in helping people prepare to travel and stay healthy when they are in another country. In this video, you will learn all about dengue fever, also known as dengue fever or break bone fever. I will answer questions like what dengue fever is, which countries have dengue fever, what happens if you get dengue fever, how to avoid dengue fever, and the difference between the two dengue fever vaccines, Dengvaxia and Qdenga. You can click on the timestamps in the description box under this video to jump to the part of the video that you want to watch. What is dengue fever? Dengue fever is a virus that can make you ill, and it can kill you. There is no cure for dengue fever. Mosquitoes carry the dengue fever virus, and if they bite you, they can put the dengue fever virus in your blood. This is called a dengue fever infection. There are four types of dengue fever virus, and they're called dengue serotype 1, 2, 3, and 4. If you get a dengue fever infection with one type of dengue fever virus, you can still get ill if you get bitten by a mosquito that is carrying a different type of dengue fever virus. Can you catch dengue fever from someone who has dengue fever? You cannot catch dengue fever from another person who has dengue fever. Only mosquitoes can bite a person who has dengue fever, pick up the dengue fever virus from their blood, and then bite another person and give them the dengue fever virus when they put it into their blood during a blood meal. Which countries have dengue fever? There are 120 countries that have mosquitoes which carry dengue fever. This includes countries in the Caribbean, Central or South America, countries in Africa, countries in the Middle East, and countries in Asia, including the Pacific Islands. What does dengue fever feel like or look like? If you get bitten by a mosquito carrying the dengue fever virus, the virus will grow inside your body. You might feel nothing, or you will get a headache and feel sick or be sick, like vomiting, have muscle and joint pains, have a high body temperature, or have a rash. If you develop severe dengue, you might also have bleeding gums, bleeding in the stomach, go into a coma, feel thirsty, start breathing really quickly, or have seizures when your body shakes. You will need to go to a hospital if you have any of these signs, as there is a possibility you could die. If you do get better from dengue fever, you might feel tired for a few weeks. Can you die from dengue fever? Around 99 or 98 out of 100 people who have the dengue fever virus will get better after a few days or a week. But around 1 or 2 out of 100 people who have the dengue fever virus infection will end up in hospital with severe dengue and they could die. So you can die from dengue fever. Can you cure dengue fever? There is no cure for dengue fever, and the treatment is rest and taking a medicine like paracetamol, which is also known as acetaminophen, for fever and pain. So this will help to bring down a high body temperature. And you need to drink water to avoid dehydration. You should not take ibuprofen or aspirin if you have a dengue fever virus infection, as this can increase your chance of bleeding. How can you protect yourself from dengue fever? To help protect yourself from dengue fever, you want to avoid getting bitten by mosquitoes. You can use insect repellent that contains DEET, which is spelt D-E-E-T, and put that insect repellent on your skin to help avoid the mosquitoes from biting you. You should also wear long sleeve clothing, which is loose, so it's more difficult for the mosquitoes to land on your skin. And you want to use a mosquito net over your bed so they can't bite you at night. If you live in a country where dengue fever exists and you have had dengue fever before, you can consider getting a vaccine called Dengvaxia to protect yourself. If you live in a country where dengue fever exists, or you are travelling to a country that has dengue fever, you can consider getting a vaccine called Qdenga. To get a vaccine, you need to see a healthcare professional, such as a travel health pharmacist, doctor, or nurse. They will help you find out which vaccine is right for you and if a vaccine is suitable for you to have. What is the Dengvaxia dengue fever vaccine? Dengvaxia is a vaccine that can help protect people from dying from a dengue fever virus infection. Who can get the Dengvaxia dengue fever vaccine? You can get the Dengvaxia vaccine if you are between 6 and 45 years old and you have had a dengue fever virus infection at least one time in your life. You need to speak to a doctor to get this vaccine. What is inside the Dengvaxia dengue fever vaccine? The Dengvaxia vaccine has four types of dengue fever virus inside it. It is a live vaccine with the whole piece of dengue fever virus in it. It has been made weak, so you cannot develop dengue fever from it or die from dengue fever. Can you get dengue fever from the Dengvaxia vaccine? No, you cannot get dengue fever if you have the Dengvaxia vaccine. How do you get the Dengvaxia dengue fever vaccine? The Dengvaxia vaccine is an injection that you will get just under the skin in your upper arm where you have the deltoid muscle. It does not go into your muscle. This is called a subcut or subcutaneous injection. If you are between 6 and 45 years old, you need 3 injections to complete the Dengvaxia vaccine course. You will get one vaccine at your first appointment. Then you need to wait 6 months and you will get your second vaccine at your second appointment. Then you need to wait another 6 months and you will get your third vaccine at your third appointment. It is the same vaccine each time. Who can get the Dengvaxia dengue fever vaccine? Adults under 45 years old and children over 6 years old can get the Dengvaxia vaccine. Children under 6 years old cannot get the Dengvaxia vaccine. You cannot get the Dengvaxia vaccine if you are pregnant or breastfeeding or there is HIV in the body. If you have a weak immune system because you take medicines like corticosteroids such as prednisone, or you are having chemotherapy treatment, your doctor may ask you to stop treatment and wait 4 weeks to get the Dengvaxia vaccine. You cannot get the Dengvaxia vaccine if you have an allergy to any of the ingredients in the vaccine or if you are allergic to latex. Can people who want to travel get the Dengvaxia vaccine? The Dengvaxia vaccine is not recommended for people who are travelling. It is for people who live in countries where dengue fever exists. What if you want to have a baby and get the Dengvaxia vaccine? If you are planning to have a baby and you want to get pregnant, you should avoid getting pregnant for at least 1 month after each time you have a Dengvaxia vaccine injection. This means you need to wait until you have had all 3 Dengvaxia vaccines, which means you have to wait at least 13 months after your first Dengvaxia vaccine. Can you get other vaccines at the same time as Dengvaxia? Yes, you can get other vaccines at the same time as Dengvaxia, and you should get the vaccine in a different place to the other vaccines. For example, if you have the vaccine in your left arm, you can have the Dengvaxia vaccine in your right arm. How does the Dengvaxia vaccine work? The Dengvaxia vaccine helps teach your immune system in your body to create something called antibodies against dengue fever. By giving your body time to practice making these antibodies, it will be prepared to act fast if you do get infected so that you don't get ill. So let's say you do get bitten by a mosquito that's carrying the dengue fever virus. Because you have had the vaccine, your body will already know that the dengue fever virus is something that can make you ill. So your immune system will create antibodies quickly, and these will grab onto the virus to stop it from growing and making you ill. How long does the Dengvaxia vaccine last? In children aged 9 to 16 years old, Dengvaxia can offer protection so that 8 out of 10 children will not get ill if they get infected with the dengue fever virus. This means that 2 out of 10 children are likely to get ill even if they get the Dengvaxia vaccine. The results from human tests called clinical trials in 19,000 children means that this protection period is around 25 months or just over 2 years after they have had at least one injection of Dengvaxia vaccine. Children between 6 and 8 years old did not get the same level of protection, and there is no information on how well the Dengvaxia vaccine works if you are between 17 and 45 years old. This is why the Dengvaxia vaccine is only recommended by the WHO, known as the World Health Organization, and the CDC in the US for children aged 9 to 16 years and who have been infected with the dengue fever virus at least once in their life. You can see the vaccine efficacy, or VE, in these tables here, or you can skip them and go to the next question. What is the Qdenga dengue fever vaccine? Qdenga is a vaccine that can help protect you from dying from a dengue fever virus infection. You need to see a travel health pharmacist, doctor, or nurse to get this vaccine because it is a prescription-only medicine, just like the Dengvaxia vaccine. Who can get the Qdenga dengue fever vaccine? Adults, young people, and children over 4 years old can get the Qdenga dengue fever vaccine. Adults who are pregnant or breastfeeding and children under 4 years old cannot get the vaccine. If you are over 60 years old, your pharmacist, doctor, or nurse may need to ask you extra questions to check if you can get the Qdenga vaccine. How do you get the Qdenga dengue fever vaccine? The Qdenga vaccine is an injection you will get just under the skin in your upper arm where you have your deltoid muscle. It does not go into your muscle. This is called a subcut or subcutaneous injection. If you are an adult or child over 4 years old, you need 2 injections to complete the Qdenga vaccine course. You will get 1 vaccine at your first appointment, and then you need to wait 3 months and you will get your second vaccine at your second appointment. It is the same vaccine each time. What is inside the Qdenga dengue fever vaccine? The Qdenga vaccine has 4 types of dengue fever virus inside it. It is a live vaccine with a whole piece of the dengue fever virus. It has been made weak, so you cannot develop dengue fever from it. Can the Qdenga dengue fever vaccine give you dengue fever? No, the Qdenga vaccine cannot give you dengue fever. How does the Qdenga dengue fever vaccine work? The Qdenga vaccine helps teach your immune system in your body to create something called antibodies against dengue fever. By giving your body time to practice making these antibodies, it will be prepared to act fast if it does get infected with the dengue fever virus so you don't get ill. So let's say you do get bitten by a mosquito that's carrying dengue fever. Because you have had the vaccine, your body will already know that dengue fever is something that can make you ill. Your immune system will create antibodies quickly, and these will grab onto the virus to stop it from growing and making you ill. Who can get the Qdenga vaccine? You can get the Qdenga vaccine if you're an adult or child over 4 years old. If you take medicines that affect your immune system, such as chemotherapy, your doctor might ask you to stop taking them and wait 4 weeks before you can get the Qdenga vaccine. You cannot get the Qdenga vaccine if you are pregnant or breastfeeding, or if you are under 4 years old, if you have an allergy to any of the ingredients inside the Qdenga vaccine, and if you have a weak immune system because of medicines that you take, or because of a genetic condition or HIV in the body. Can you get Qdenga vaccines with other vaccines? Yes, you can get the hepatitis A vaccine or the yellow fever vaccine on the same day as the Qdenga vaccine. The Qdenga vaccine should be given in another part of your body. For example, if you get the yellow fever vaccine or hepatitis A vaccine in your left arm, then you should get the Qdenga vaccine in your right arm. Before you get the Qdenga vaccine, please make sure that you tell your doctor, pharmacist or nurse if you have had any other vaccines in the past few weeks or months, or if you take any other medicines. How long does the Qdenga vaccine last? The Qdenga vaccine lasts 4.5 years in children between 4 and 16 years old. This means that after 2 injections of the Qdenga vaccine, with a gap of 3 months between the injections, 94 out of 100 children who get infected with the dengue fever virus will not end up in hospital, but 6 out of 100 children might not be protected and will end up in hospital. It also means that 60 out of 100 children who get the dengue fever virus in their body will not feel ill, but 40 out of 100 children will feel ill. These numbers are based on a test where 19,000 children were given the Qdenga vaccine. You can see the numbers from the Qdenga dengue fever vaccine trial in this table here, which shows the Qdenga vaccine efficacy. At the moment, we do not know how long the Qdenga vaccine will last in adults and children over 17 years old. Thank you for watching this video, and I'll see you in the next one.